So we've lost that one with two sleep misses and a one turn sleep. Hopefully we get a bit more luck next round. Hopefully he's going to start off with Togekiss and Dusclops again. We will try Rillaboom Urshifu this time. See if that gets us anywhere. It has to be these guys. Rillaboom, Urshifu, Venusaur. Okay, round two. Let's see how we go. Venusaur Dusclops this time. Okay, interesting. Okay, fake up Venusaur. Urshifu, let's get the one hit KO. This works for us. It's waiting. Do Dusclops? Okay. Going for a Torkoal. Okay. Going for the sleep. Ooh. He's going for it. Interesting. Okay. Oof. Urshifu's not gonna like that. Okay, what are our options? Let me go max poison. So I'm gonna just swap in. Try and get max quake in there. That's one talk all out. Potential Dusclops coming in. What I'm gonna do, ally switch, get the damage in. Yes, Dusclops is in. Okay, so if he does another Max Quake, potentially, I'm just gonna go for the ally switch. Let's go for the G-Max Vine Lash. Helping Hand, okay. Interesting. Going for the ally switch. Let's see if he goes for the G-Max Vine Lash for me. Ooh, big damage. Max Ooze, okay. Interesting. Potentially, take this Dusclops down. I don't know what he has in the back. Rillaboom. Oof, run him. Not if he has Mega Kiss in the back. Lucas does her protect and follow me. Go for the fake out. Good read. Okay. I think it's gonna do enough damage. Grassy Glide. See what happens. Oh my god. I totally lost to sleep. Venusaur has failed me. Pretty frustrating. First round, very bad first round.